Well, Merry Christmas, Manoa. Super excited for the Christmas Eve service tomorrow night. So on Friday, December 24th, here at 7 p.m., we have our annual Christmas Eve service. It's a shorter service for about 60 minutes where we'll light the Christ candle, which is the center candle here. And so there's going to be a brief message putting a bow on this whole series of the Christmas carols, where we'll look at the carol of heaven itself, where the angels declare to the shepherds in the field, glory to God in the highest, peace on earth. And so that's the Gloria in Excelsis Deo. So not only have we looked at Mary's song, we looked at Simeon's song, we looked at Zechariah's song, but here we're going to look at heaven's song itself, the angels declaring peace on earth and glory to God. And so you don't want to miss this. It's going to be a kid-friendly service as well, moms and dads. The kids love to end the service singing Silent Night, where we turn off the lights and light the whole sanctuary up with candles. And also, after our worship set over here in the corner by the Christmas tree, there will be a kids' corner, we're calling it, where we're going to invite all the children forward. This front pew here will be reserved as well, so kids can sit up here, or moms, if you have a lap child, you can bring your kids up for that time together, and you'll have a we'll have a great kid lesson, a Christmas-themed kid lesson, with a gift that the kids will get to take back to their seats as well. And so I hope that you join us. Bring your friends and family out for a Christmas Eve service here at Manoa Community Church, December 24th, and then have a wonderful Christmas day that Saturday. And the 26th is Sunday again, and we're right back to church. We have a wonderful service plan Sunday, December 26th at 10 a.m., so we hope to see you there as well. But have a very Merry Christmas. We'll see you on the 24th, 7 p.m., as we celebrate the Advent and the birth of Christ. God bless you.